The men in the newsroom wanted to call me Chief. It was just really important to them to call me Chief. Hi, Chief.
I mean, the reality is, whoever's sitting in the big chair, everybody's sort of playing to you. That's just the way it is.
I always had this vision when I was doing the op-ed page column, and my children were pretty small then, that someday one of them on some issue would turn to me and say, "What did you do in the revolution, Mommy?" And I would be able to say, "This."
On the website, www.npr.org. This is Morning Edition, NPR News.
This is the story of 10 women in positions of power. In one of the world's most powerful industries. The industry that defines what's important. What matters. And how we live our lives. Ten women, bringing a distinctly female sensibility to journalism, changing the story of our times, changing the culture, and changing the world. Since the days of the women's movement, the ranks of women in television newsrooms across the country have tripled. The percentage of female news directors almost 50 times greater than three decades ago. And almost 20% of newspaper editors are women.
We can. I mean, there's no reason not to.
More women in decision-making positions now than any time in the nation's history. How are women in news changing the news and the landscape of American journalism? These are the questions we put to the women who put the questions to the world.
Happy Sunday, everybody!
Ladies and gentlemen, the news ladies in the building.
We got lots of news for you, darling.
A lot of news today.